And he fell at the feet of Jesus and began to plead with him, to come to his house.